Hal served in the Navy in Korea, and he served from 1948 to 1968. It's a long time. He served aboard three ships, a LSMR, an AF, and a DDG, two tours of recruiting duty, and retired YNC. So, anything else you could tell us?
Well, no, not really. I retired in 68.
How old were you when you went in?
I was almost 18. Mm-hmm. I was 38 when I retired.
Okay. And did you leave other kids in your family at home?
I had four other brothers, but they weren't home. I was the youngest in the family.
Okay. Were they also in the service?
Yes, one of them was.
Okay. And when you were aboard these ships, what did you do?
I was in paperwork, fence and pusher.
Okay. Okay. All right. And do you have your certificate? And this would be your quote.